Hello, my name is Haj Karifi. I come from Algeria, from Tiaret. Today I am in Bamberg, a city I have heard a lot about. Behind me you can see a real Bamberg landmark, the cathedral. I'm going to take a look. Oh, I've heard about that. It's the Bamberg rider on his horse. It's a beautiful place. Looking around here is deeply moving. What amazing architecture! And now we're going to go into the city. What is this? It's really beautiful here. Bamberg has seven hills, and on that one over there is the Benedictine convent of St. Michael. It's amazing. Bamberg, the town with seven hills, is pretty hard work. But now I've reached the top of the Michelsberg. This is a beautiful view of Bamberg. You can even see the cathedral from here. I have to take a photo of these sights. It's such a beautiful town and so romantic. You can forget about everything else when you're here. Let's explore a little more. Come with me. I've never seen anything like it. The old town hall on a bridge. Everything in this town is so magical. It's the town of my dreams. It leaves a deep impression on everyone who comes to visit. And with its rivers and bridges, it has so much to offer. And now I'd like to eat a typical Bamberg specialty. I'd like to try a Bamberg Butterhörnle pastry. It tastes good. Delicious. Time for me to take my pastry and say goodbye.